Before we go ahead and get into this method,
leave a like, comment, and I'll drop more glitches. Thanks.
Gotta get the right snap point for this. So you're gonna put a deady, put deady on the, on here. Oh, I forgot how to set this up. Basically, you're gonna crash your game like this. I don't think I can do it in single player, but you're gonna need two people for this, by the way. So basically, let's put it like this. If I just go ahead and spawn it in. You get what I'm saying? You're basically just gonna slot cap your inventory the way you want. After you do that, your friend is gonna have element in the force field, which I don't fucking have. Alright, I'm gonna make this element. I'll be right back. Should have element soon. We got 1 minute. I've only tried this on official Asian. I know they crash these servers, so y'all have to figure that out yourself. I haven't tried small tribes, I don't know that. But yeah, so we're gonna wait for this to craft, and then I'm gonna show you guys what to do. Okay, now we got the element. So basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna be right here, your friend's gonna be over here, or your second PlayStation. What you're gonna do is you're gonna have a couple fireplaces in your inventory where your friend is. You're gonna deposit, and then turn this on right before you transfer out of server. And basically they're gonna roll back, or it's gonna crash the server, take it off the list. Hopefully you get that save file where you have all your inventory. So remember, your friend's gonna be right here. Draw. And basically you're gonna transfer while he does that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this.
If you wanna buy the slot cap method for small tribes, hit me up on Discord. Find me on the official Discord or the small tribes Discord. Peace.